film. It's just static frames with darkness in between. But there's a little flaw in your optic nerve. So if I run the film at 24 frames per second, it creates an illusion of motion. An illusion of life. So you don't see the darkness. Out there, I just see a beam of light. And nothing happens without light.